house.
No, the right house.
I didn't get
nominated. We want to talk to Marilyn Heck. Marilyn Heck and trash. What a juxtaposition.
Nominated.
We know that. And what happened?
What
but the
was
important
that?
Thing is people, if you get close to being nominated, that's
no,
what it's all about.
It's not right. It's a big tease. Because 4 out of 5 of those girls are going to lose big time.
Can I ask
way
you?
Way worse than me today. I didn't even get nominated. I'm not going to lose.
What happened? But what happened?
I'm not going to lose.
All right. All right.
How can I think I'm going to win if I'm not nominated?
That's what I mean. You came this close
Stop
to being
it!
Nominated. I don't think you could have done that.
I'm going to go to France.
What for?
How'd the French girl get in?
Oh, well, that French movie drives me nuts with the writing on the screen.
But that's French.
I always think it's late-breaking news.
French. It's yeah. not legal. Then I'm going to come back, and they're going to say, oh, la, la, French. French foreign. You're so
all right,
let's give you all the awards. Yeah, and I'll say, fuck you.
Whoa,
you didn't
yeah, well.
No, even know it's me.
No, I'm sure.
Yeah. Go see Frenchie.
I think they did a wonderful job. Best of luck.
I got so much food. Come on.
Marilyn Heck. Now I know what it feels like to stare down into the Grand Canyon. Chuck Porter, Hollywood Now, saying, fade out.